Welcome to the DevExpress Learn Now series, quick tutorials to help you get started using DevExpress controls. In DXperience 12.1, we've implemented drag-and-drop feature support in our grid control and treeless control. In this video, you'll learn how to enable this drag-and-drop feature and demonstrate its basic functionality. We already have a WPF application that has a grid control bound to data. In order to implement drag and drop, let's add the required references to the project. We need a system.windows.interactivity library to be able to add behaviors to the grid control. Behaviors is a concept that allows you to add new functionality to an existing object, in our case, the DevExpress grid control. We also need the devexpress.xpf.grid.extensions library that contains the required behavior called grid drag drop manager. Let's specify in XAML the namespace that corresponds to the system.windows.interactivity. Now we can add the grid drag drop manager to the interaction.behaviors collection. And that's it. Let's run the application and see the results. As you can see, the drag and drop functionality has been added, allowing us to rearrange rows. We can also merge groups and move rows between them, changing the value in the columns by which the grid has been grouped. We can also customize the drag and drop experience and functionality using the properties and events of the drag drop manager. Thanks for watching. Let's see what develops.